Dupree, Follum Follum.
See, can I even get over there from here? I think I'm better off going east.
Oh, no.
Anyone else? Alright. Alright, just one capital left, and these guys are done. Not worth attacking. Sometimes you lose your turn. Ooh. There's actually a hill next to his capital. Wow. That could be a problem. Was not expecting that. I mean, he's got this Galleon driving around. Probably the most annoying part of Civ. Should be able to apply instruction to all cities. Same goes for resource allocation, like resource, what resources you prioritize. You can only do it one city at a time.
recruited.
Who is? Advanced flight. Big fight right here. This could give me a general. General? Yeah. It's over. Thank you. Oof, man, that was epic. Well, that was a really, a tough one. I think that scenario is pretty tough, especially with the Mongols, bad positioning, no artifacts, gambling, and not panning out for me. When I lost that for early city, that was painful. Pretty good comeback. Once I took out that, I wasn't even sure I was going to pull it off after I lost that one port city there on the south side. I thought it was over, man. I was like, oh man, I am too rusty to win on deity. But that's a tough scenario, Mongols, deity, plus making mistakes. So let's see what this thing thinks. Dad is number four. This is all that really matters. Tough game. So this is going to be a long upload. This is like 3 hours and 28 minutes or something. But I know that you guys have been asking for Civilization Revolution quite a lot. So I figured, you know what? I'll sit down and play a game. One of my subscribers who kept asking for a specific video. So this, I ended up making this one. And it's a tough one, so hopefully you learned how to pull through when things get tough in this game. Even though Mongols are terrible, at least that cavalry plus one movement is pretty handy to get around the map. I was able to mobilize and strike quickly. So if I wasn't moving more quickly, it would have been a slog. So. Alright guys, hope you enjoyed the video. See you next time.